Abroad as I was walking one evening in the spring, I heard a maiden bedlam so sweetly for to sing. Her chain she rattled with her hands, and thus replied she,
are never.